I came up here. Melvin has a terrible, terrible problem. He has lost so much weight, his rings are falling off. And, Melvin, how much weight have you lost?
29 pounds.
In how long a period of time?
34 days.
29 pounds in 34 yes. days. How have you done this?
I've cut out all bread, no salt. Definitely take the salt off. And no desserts, no, sugar like that. Use everything natural. And I've went on salads and white meat like chicken and fish.
I see. Well, Melvin, yeah, he's showing off his flat tum-tum now. Melvin is going to spin the wheel last here. Laura is going to spin second. And Michelle is going to spin first. And the whole idea is to get $1 on that wheel so we can give you $1,000. And what are you doing, Melvin? I turned my back for a moment and you're after the girls. All right, Michelle, you get over there and spin the wheel first. Michelle, whose mommy lives or did live. Does live in Springfield, Missouri, is about to... No, she's not. I thought you had a dollar there for me. 80 is a good score. Don't want to spend any more, do you?
No.
80 cents. Okay. That's a pretty good start. Do you think you can do better than that, Laura?
I hope so.
Get over there and try. Don't take any advice from any guys in the audience here now on whether you should spin again or whatever. She is trying to beat 80 cents. And Laura has not done it with one spin. She has 35. Spin it again, please. 35 cents in her first spin. She has spun the second time. She is trying to beat 80 cents. 35 cents plus a dollar. You got the dollar one spin too late. Laura, thank you for being a part of the party today. All right, Melvin. Here he is. The Mississippi planter from Gulfport. That's where you said you're from. Gulfport. Are you going to lose any more weight?
About 15 to 20 more pounds altogether.
The way you've performed today, you probably lost a little of it moving around this stage. You're trying to beat 80 cents. Melvin, look at this. Look at this, Melvin. Look at this. Losing weight. Yeah. You know what? You know, the biggest problem with Melvin is trying to keep him on camera when he went. I was looking around here at these four cameras all aimed at Melvin. He's all over there, and the lights are going on, off, on, off, on, off. It looked like the gunners on a B-17. All right, now listen, Melvin. This audience loves you. And I know that you've made a hit with people all over the country. And they'd love to see you pick up $10,000 more. Now, I think you've lost at least 6 pounds today. I think you'd lose another 4 if you can spin that thing and get that dollar. Here you go. Now get it all the way around. Here he goes. $5,000 for the green sections. $10,000 for the dollar. Melvin's already won $1,000 on the big wheel. Yes, you sure? What do you... I didn't even know he won $1,000. What were you running around here? Hey, look, Melvin, look at this. Look at this, Melvin, come here. Come here. You know, I can't figure this guy out. He's racing around the stage. He's this high off the floor. Then he comes over and he says, "Have I won?" Yeah, you won $6,000. You won $6,000, and you're going to be in the showcase.
Oh,
yes, I know you will want to see the next adventures of Melvin after this.